door with a maintenance jack. Guess he figures it's safe here. Wants to lock himself in. Screw him. We got too much to worry about without babysitting drunks. Anyway, I threw him in the evidence lockup. Let the son of a bitch sleep it off.
Dead body. Oh, how I'm gonna get that? Oh. Hello? Hello? Don't kill me.
This more than
that's
you do.
Watson. You get that? My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job. Something's on this station with us and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the door. Locked down. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified.
Don't do that. Oh, the door locked. That's why I did. Oh, well, it's not locked.
Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy.
Don't like it!
one bit.
Maybe our friend here is just shy.
Hello? Hello?
There's something in here that need the maintenance tool. Yeah. Of course, this is like a janked ass lock. Flashlight batteries. A non-existent flashlight. We got some stuff. I believe the rest are locked for now. Yeah. Point of interest besides the
This is Turner. I found the last power coupling. It took me a while, but it's off now. Just fitting the last security brace. Come find me when you've shut yours down and we can get the hell out of here.
Stay still.
Okay. Okay. Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships! Here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No. What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day. Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex Bayou. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay?
Okay, I got a friend. I like that. Or if you gave me a gun, but...
Was that you following me back there?
I had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances.
Okay, so it was him. Okay, I feel a little bit reassured now.
Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Jenna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help. Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Jenna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared, keeping to their own. Safer that way. I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy.
Safe station, because, yeah, don't shoot me. Alright.
Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
Hey, that was buggy.
Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on, right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's
hair. He ain't got no hair.
All you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship, I need to know what's going on, right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No. Something else. A monster.
Scrap. The fuck?
We need to move. This way. Get down.
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off. Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
Pull your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving.
I couldn't imagine the scenario, bro.
Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance.
Else?
Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess.
Yeah, there's more stuff.
It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries.
Sure, I've got another. Oh, inner hoarder, man. There we go. Flashlight.
Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go.
I'm gonna save first.
This way.
Yeah, yeah.
What
There's another vent right here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? You're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
Batteries suck, dude.
Did you hear something? Was that you?
Axel, is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming.
God, these batteries suck.
I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered. Come on.
Waiting on you, asshole.
It's not smart to stay here too long.
Is the way everyone travels around here?
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart. Torrance, so that's your ship, huh? Quiet. Hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off.
Hey, we can do this.
Follow me.
Bang, 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 bang. Mind me?
Okay, gotta be quiet here. Don't shine that flashlight.
Tell me, toy.
Quietly.
Come on. Someone will send help soon.
Hold up.
What's the emergency? Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
They are safe.
Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it.
What about the lock Joe rigged up?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that. I'm just saying that...
Just stop saying. And help me check the rest of this stuff. That is, if you could keep your trap from running for 5 seconds.
What the fuck just happened?
Generators died.
It just turned itself off? No! Somebody's here.
Check it out. Everyone with me.
First thing he hears all kinds of noise in the vents.
Doesn't seem to be broken.
There'd be
nice
smoke.
Work, Ripley.
Well,
this
not working now.
Let's keep it down. Still close by. Follow me.
Okay, he started spreading. I actually panicked a bit.
Yep. I'm not gonna pass this up. I don't give a fuck. You suck my ass. Yep. After you. Oh.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit is just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
That's a lot of powdered milk.
It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Yeah, make me go to the other side without a gun and there's people right there. Yeah. I got a feeling this is gonna go bad.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Behind you.
What?
Fuck you! Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch!
You bums think you can take what you want?
Get the fuck off me!
Fuck.
Let's go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him! I think he's dead. They killed him.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? Here's something. Fuck, have I got on me?
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. And with all that BS, I think I am done for now. We're gonna stop for a minute. I will get back to this if people want it. But, I have no motivation to keep playing right now. Because that was terrifying. And I haven't even got to the actual game itself. So, yeah, we're just done for now. If people really want to see the rest of it, I'll play the rest. But, we're done for now. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, dislike, all that, etc. Whatever. And I'll see y'all whenever I see y'all.